Apologize to you guys about the last video. See, what happened was I thought that I had heard like something, like a story. I heard somebody knocking outside my window. It was late at night whenever I had recorded the last video, so that was kind of why I wasn't doing as good. Yeah, you're sleeping Friday night. It gets to you in games like this. Definitely, that's kind of why I was getting a little irritable there. But anyway, something I did not realize was that the video actually stopped because of how long that I was like looking outside and everything. And I don't know exactly how long that the PlayStation 4 does that, but whenever I went on the PlayStation screen, I don't know how that happened like that, but so I guess there is a time limit, and the video will automatically stop recording and just save it. So it missed the biggest series, which was against the New York Mets for the division. We wound up losing the second game, but if we would have swept those guys, we would have made it in the playoffs at an 81-81 record. So we just missed the playoffs. And then, hell, to make it worse, we even lost the last game, too. I'm looking to bounce back after my rookie season that just... Or not rookie season, my fourth season that... I just started slumping a lot toward the end. I mean, I was holding it down pretty well, you know, like 330 batting average, and then I got put in the starting lineup. I don't know. I just wasn't doing very well. But I'm getting, you know, here 2026 and 2027 there. So I'm 2028. I'm going to be a free agent. But I'm just wanting to be a consistent, you know, like, consistently batting, like, in the starting lineup. And also, to let you guys know, the Angels defeated the Cardinals in the World Series of 2024. Now, I'm going to real quick here. Why do I mess this up every time? Okay. All action pitches. So there we go on that. And then let's check the lineups. I'm 91 overall, still coming off the bench. Still freaking coming off the bench, man. Why are you putting Kyle Anderson? Yes, and pause that if you'd like. But you know what? It's just a new start here, so... First and third. We're facing Arizona. People everywhere will try to bring you down. Those jealous, they will try and take your crown. It's easier for them to put you in a... So, you know what? Let's get it on. Now, in case that I have that happen again with the video stopping on its own, what I'm gonna do is that I think what I'll do is like I'll check in the capture gallery, so that way if it stops, it stops. You know, that's okay, because then I can at least explain. Yeah, I did get a piece of it.
From the belt, the pitch, swing, and a fly ball. This ought to at least get the go-ahead run in Ciarte.
Oh, it's deep enough?
Let's see if they test it.
Yes! Got the sack fly. I didn't think that was deep enough.
but I did my job. Let's go. Let's beat these guys. Oh no, they scored two. We scored one. Yes! Double Velasquez. I'll tell you what, this dude Velasquez has been coming into his own. I didn't think that was deep enough.
And it would appear we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll try to get something started with the bases empty and two away.
We're up 7-5. Way in front of it.
Pulled foul wide of third. Bases are empty here with two men out. A swinging strike,
Frig.
And now it's 0-2. Now the Diamondbacks get a left-hander up and working in the bullpen. To the left side, but it's well foul. The 0-2 once more. And another foul ball.
Okay, I'm swinging at everything. Not good.
The 0-2 once more. Liner toward
right
center.
Let's go. First base hit of the season.
Gets down and the inning continues.
Dan, count goes out the window with this batter right here. It doesn't matter if it's 0-2, 2-0. He's locked.
He has great bat to ball skills. There are some guys that just had a knack, Dero, of being able to get the barrel to the ball, and this is one of those guys.
And a dive, but he's back in.
I know what I'm doing.
And another throw over. And a dive, but he's back.
I'm going to go for the steal because why not? It's early in the season.
There goes the runner. Hit on the ground to third. Kingery's there.
Well.
And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. One hit, one. Shane Carl's been summoned from the
didn't work out because it was just a ground out there, but that's okay. We held them down. Brought it back. Oh wait, well actually no, we've sold that first one from them. That's right, so we're 2-0.
And it looks like we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll come on with the runner at first and two gone in the inning.
Now battle. The second baseman.
No runs, three hits, and no errors so far for Atlanta. Line toward the gap.
Let's go.
Center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And a step off.
Come on, big guy. Get your pitch and let it rip. Let's go.
Line toward the alley in left center. And he won't get it as that's down for a base hit. And a relay home.
Nope. Wow.
Down at the plate as they team up to gun him down.
Dude shouldn't have even tried. I think he hesitated. I swear, I think he freaking hesitated there. Oh, we almost stole it again. We almost stole it again. Let's start 3-1 on the season, okay? We're 2-1.
So it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter coming on now.
Bring this one back.
First and one gone.
We're up 7-4. Let's go.
Now batting. The second baseman. Jamie.
Oh my God.
With that swing, it's 0-1. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome.
Freaking curveballs are getting me so bad.
What we've seen.
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage. Yeah,
you know, D-Row, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one here.
Good job. Drop it in for it.
Ready to deliver the 1-2. I had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down.
High ball.
Gotta work on my timing. My timing's killing me. We're 3-1 though. Division games are so huge. The Marlins almost made the playoffs last year. They actually finished only like a couple games back. We finished second in the division. They finished right behind us. They actually got on a surge late. They almost took the division.
Gonna see a pinch hitter
if they would have tied with the New York Mets, we could have been talking about a freaking one game playoff between those guys. Hell no. I was about to say,
trying to go out there and make quality pitches, and that was a really good pitch.
I actually had to turn off the base running.
Turned into an infield single. Yeah, at the end of the day, he's smiling. That hitter smiling, running down first base, knowing he's got an infield single.
Hey, you know what?
Right there. He has no business. He'll line out.
I moved to second base.
But it won't even out. You take him when you can get him.
The batter number 7, shortstop Dansby.
Kickoff move to second. Runner back safely. Oh, he went for the knockout pitch that time, but a good eye, 1-2.
I know he buried.
I want to steal a base so bad.
That's a dangerous pitch.
Yeah, you can do it.
If he doesn't pop commit and bury that inside, it leaks out over the plate. He can get.
Oh shoot!
Just keeping him close. Well, he thought about going for third, and now that runner's in no man's land out there. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw hangs him out to dry, and that'll end the inning.
Okay. Well, I just looked like an idiot. I actually almost made it back.
Number 32.
4-0 the score tonight. The Washington Nationals jumped out to an early
lead. I can't be making mistakes like that.
And it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter here to start things out in the bottom of the inning.
I freaking know better than that.
The second baseman, Jamie.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
I tried waiting. I waited too long.
Strike two, swinging Frig. In front of the slider. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up.
Hey, let her rip one time.
The 0-2 pitch. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back.
Hey, get your pitch and drive it. Hey, come on now. One time.
Now the 0-2 pitch. A little too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside.
Hey, rip it, kid. Let's go. Hey, let her rip one time.
And he fouls this one
Dang
off.
Dang it.
Hey, come on, baby. See it.
And makes it up good there.
Fouled off. And every pitch so crucial in a tie ball game, so he'll step out and ask for time.
Can't drive it.
He'll try again, 1-2. This is foul right side.
That was my pitch.
He's just having a hard time putting this guy away. Four foul balls in this AB. I don't think this pitcher has got something that he can get a swing and a miss on.
And he'll finally just wear him down as this one swung on and missed for the first out.
Look, play ball.
Thanks, announcer. You just jinxed it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please.
Into the
now, Jamie Lynn. Softly on a line to
third. He's freaking kidding me.
Well done.
Oh, we tied it.
The batter number 24, second baseman.
In now, Jamie Lynn. As he rips
Let's
it
go.
On the ground to second. And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single.
Hey, where's that one? There you go.
And now bench management, obviously crucial in extra innings, and they're left with just one position player if they want to make a move here.
Kyle.
And he'll step on.
Hey, get your pitch. No one better up there.
I'm not going to get picked off again.
Before the pitch, a check on that winning run at first. And he'll get back in safely.
No one better. Clutch up right now, babe.
And again a throw, and he'll dive back in safely.
Your turn.
And again a throw over, and he has to dive, but he's back in easily.
I'm determined for a stolen base for you guys.
Run on first, one man away. Another throw over, and he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely.
I ain't going anywhere, buddy.
Hey, no one better here. Let's go. Come on.
And again, a throw. And he just manages to get his hand in.
Buddy, just throw the ball.
Once more, a throw over.
Sometimes your feet and arms aren't in sync and it causes you to throw it away.
Just like that. Hey, see you driving. You're
so now a pickoff play at second.
What?
And they got him.
What's play ball? Three. That's ball four. Ball four. Take the break.
Wow.
Ball four. Take the break.
All right. So, no matter how much. So, guys, I just learned a very hard lesson. It does not matter how much you spam that button.
Just outside the city of Atlanta.
You can still get picked off. Okay. You guys can still get picked off, even if you spam it like me.
Washington Nationals and the Atlanta Braves. Looking forward to this matchup, and it's next on MLB Network.
You can still. Wow.
Eric Lauer gets the ball for Atlanta in this one. Dan, please add.
I got greedy. I was trying to.
Hey, you always like to begin.
I should have just taken that as kind
of
a stolen base.
Year, he did just that, picking up the win.
Hey, he does get to see me
like
field.
To more than to get number two in this one here.
Play ball. Three. Out. He's out.
Stepping into the box, Jamie Lynn, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. First pitch of the at-bat. Pitch inside the throw.
Yeah.
In time. He's in there at second. So he swipes second successfully, but you have to wonder now if that might actually end up taking the bat out of the hands of one of their better hitters.
Well, that's a good point, Matt, but I'd be a little surprised if that's the case. It's still early and the game is tied, so that would be a pretty cautious move to pitch around him here or just walk him flat out.
Now the 1-0 is offered at and missed for the first strike. Fellas, the Nationals, as they take the field here today, been a fairly decent start to the year, 3-2 in their first five.
Hey, not an easy thing to do, D-Row, to get a sweep, a three-game sweep
on
the road.
They
won the first two.
And hold on there, that's not going to get him in there with the stolen base.
You know, I was pretty surprised to see him on the move to third because it didn't seem like he had that much of a lead, but he made it work out. That was really impressive.
A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside
the
strike zone.
Why did I swing at that?
Two. And time now to take a look at how these Braves are.
Hey, they scored Copeland. Let's go, Copeland.
So stepping in, Jamie Lynn. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, kind of shocked. He got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Now here's the pitch. And he takes this one high, 1-1. And set up working the plate is Matthew Ross, as you see the rest of the umpiring crew there.
Hey, D-Row, this is a pitcher's best friend. Matthew Ross, very wide strike zone. Yeah, no excuses from the offense today. You know coming in, when you see the lineup card and Matt Ross is behind the dish, you better be aggressive.
To 2-2 now.
Hey, that's just a great mix of pitches right there, and that's what this guy's going to do if he's going to keep this team off balance.
Popped up, barehanded at his knee.
Wow.
In time.
It's all home run, Conforto. Nazara just hit one.
Settling in now, Jamie Lynn.
It's a pitch, huh?
First pitch on its way. This is in the air out to straightaway center. Robles waits on it, and that's the second out of the inning.
Play ball.
Into the box, Jamie Lynn. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. He's ready. Here's the first offering. No balls and a strike to count. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Robles is there now, and he has it. Two gone.
They almost came back. Wrong.
Today, 5-4, the final score. The Atlanta Braves jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back.
I mean, they're giving me more opportunities in the starting lineup. I can tell that. I gotta take advantage of it. That's just all it is. I think what I'm gonna do is actually let me go and I'm gonna switch some perks here. See if maybe that'll help. Cause I think that now, like, just using the same old perks isn't really helping me much anymore. Let me change this here. None. Okay. So there's that part of it. Yeah, let me check something here with the perks here, since, you know, I've really... Okay, so I can use this fireproof improved contact against fastballs. Now this fog of war, the home even are ahead in the count. I don't think that's really helping me too much. So let's take this off. Get this soul link right here. I think that might do something, but I don't know. What's also this here? Tier 3. Receive improved ability to hit when user's team is losing. I don't know yet with that. Call time twice when at bat and receive a pitch up and in. Improved hitting ability when playing teams in your division, territorial. You know, I might use that whenever I get to it. Let's check the lightning rod here. You know what? This is going to be so huge for me. Okay. That's a tier 3.
Tier
You know, as much as I like this, okay, it's just one or the other. After taking a pitch, receive improved hitting ability on the next pitch. Okay. When it rains. So more like Showtime type of stuff with Lightning Rod. I think I'll keep my two Soul Links for now. I'll keep that Aerial Assault. Just pretty unfortunate here. I do like that Fog of War, don't get me wrong. But I don't think it matters really all that much. At least for the moment. So now I'm hoping that because I have Commander in Chief, that helps keep that available with that being a Soul Link. Critical Strike and Commander in Chief. So I had to have both. Oh, I don't want to get rid of... Well, hang on a second. But, you know what? I might just hold off on that for now. I might just keep what I got as of right now for the moment. How in the world would you be able to equip? Well, actually you could, but the problem is your tier ones, you only got two. You can't do all that much with it. So I guess I'll just keep it as it is as of right now. Yeah, you gotta have both of those two equipped for the Soul Link. Critical, yeah, that's the criteria. Outlaw equipped. And at least one third team rivalry. Two third team rivalry. Okay. I'm just kind of taking a look here, and the Mavericks are the only other one I gotta improve on, so I didn't even change anything. Did I? Yeah, I'm good. I just had to double check just in case. So let's just get it on here with Philadelphia. Alright, turn off the fielding and all that stuff off. You know, Philadelphia, they're wanting to bounce back after that hangover season, whenever they actually won it 2 years ago.
And it would appear we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll try to get something started with the bases empty and two away.
The batter, number 24, second baseman.
Let her rip. Here we go.
Line shot to third. Of course. And the side is retired.
It's every time I always hits the call from line drive in a third baseman.
Number 37.
Tonight's ball game comes to a close 3-1 the final. The Philadelphia Phillies led this game from the third inning on and never wavered.
Win, lose, or tie, Atlanta Braves till I die.
Pinch hitter coming on now with a runner at first and one gone.
The batter, number 24, second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
fouled away.
Hey, we're patient up there.
And here's a foul tip into the catcher's glove. Moves it to 0-2 now. Albies, a runner at first with one gone in the inning.
They let a rip up there. Let's go.
And rarely do you see a player of his caliber fooled that badly, but he was tied up in knots that time.
No, I'm trying to.
Way to go.
There you go.
The shortstop, Johnny Rowe.
And tonight's comes to a conclusion. 6-1 the final. Philadelphia put up a four spot in the opening frame on the way to victory.
I need to quit just. I'm being so antsy with hitting a button to swing as soon as the guy freaking even releases the ball. Doesn't work like that in real life.
The second baseman.
And he had to be looking for something else to start the at bat. It's 0-1.
Hey, get on for us here.
Gotta work on the PCI.
Line toward the alley in left center. And that's a base hit, so he does his job off the bench here to open up the eighth.
Hey, there you go. Nice
hit. Excellent job right there, leading off the inning with a base hit.
You can tell when you swing all the time when that happens.
And the score finishes 4-1 today. Philadelphia took the lead in the fourth and held on.
Well, we're not starting off very good right now. I can tell the team definitely doesn't know what to think of me. Because I'm strong coming off the bench.
A player to continue to round out his game.
I'm strong coming off the bench, yet I can't freaking do more than I really should. Just go ahead and get that plate discipline cap all the way up as much as possible, so that's out of the way. So that's good now. Carlos Correa. We're last in the division right now. Phillies are hitting a stride. They're angry. You can just tell. They're playing freaking angry with, especially the way they swept us. I mean, the games weren't even close.
So we're going to see a pinch hitter here with the bases empty and one gone in the inning.
Second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
To the left side, but it's well foul. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan, D-Ro, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage.
You know, D-Ro, those sidearm guys, they're tricky. Location,
and it was obvious in this one.
Those sidearm guys are freaking tricky with their stuff. Can we hold them down? Yes.
8-5 tonight. Atlanta jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back.
We got a playoff roster. We got to show it, though.
And it would appear we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll try to get something started with the bases empty and two away.
Wait for your pitch.
The batter, number 24, second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Good curveball there, gets the swing and miss. And he's definitely off to a fast start in the early part of the season. A little roller toward the
that
hole.
Was terrible.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Ty Buttry enters to do the pitch
now. Pitching for Atlanta.
We got two in the eighth, one in the ninth. Yes! Let's go.
The game comes to an end, 5-4, the final tally. The Atlanta Braves came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory. So it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter coming on now with a runner at first and one gone.
Hey, drive him in. No one better right here.
The batter, number 24, second baseman.
Now a snap move over to first.
That almost got him.
Safely. Swing hard.
Perfect. Let's go.
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one out double.
Some guys just lay back and watch that first pitch go by.
Yes.
5-2, the final today. The Braves.
That was huge.
Game from the third inning on in
hey. I was getting it going. The team got it going. We're playing like that. We are borderline championship contender. To be honest. Alright, hello darkness, my old friend. You guys eliminated us from the playoffs last year.
A player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
All right, guys. Perfect. Shoot, man. Yeah, that was not good. Easily got that one. If you're pitching all slow like that, I'm gonna get you every time. I don't know what went straight down on. That was... Let's go. Easily in there. I can do a straight dive for that. Six in a row. Perfect. That's it. Ooh, I saw what he tried doing there. That wasn't the best jump in the world, but the throw was a little bit off. Hitting my stride now. Oh boy, I'm gunned. Wow, somehow I wasn't. Oh shoot. I've really gotten faster, I can tell. Even when I timed it bad. Still was pretty good. Alright, hello darkness, my old friend. Still last in the division, but that'll change. That'll change. A few of these teams are gonna fall off eventually.
So it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter coming on now with a runner at first and one gone.
We're up 11-4.
Man. No balls and one strike. According to the career numbers on the back of his baseball card, Lynn has not yet hit a home run at the big league level.
And I'm telling you, when he brushes his teeth at night, it's the only thing he's thinking about. You think the boys ain't razzing him in the clubhouse? He needs to get off the schneid.
Lynn is undoubtedly one of the best hitters in the sport. And it doesn't matter, right-handed or left-handed pitching, he's one of the elite threats with a bat in his hands. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. And oh, a big rip at the curveball, but he didn't get it.
We're angry.
Pinch hitter here to start things out in the bottom of the inning.
Way to go for the Braves. The second baseman.
Here
you
go.
Baby. Man. Wow.
Find the ball. Round it. Round it.
Throw just.
Oh, I almost beat it out.
Really moving that time.
Okay then. Can we get a win? Oh man.
A one-run finish, 4-3, the final tally today. Robert Gesellman claims the
win-year series.
Win
your series. Let's beat these guys.
And it would appear we'll have a pinch.
The Mets didn't even really deserve to be in the playoffs, to be honest.
The second baseman.
Swing and missed that time.
Way too early.
Hey, get your pitch, drive it.
Still am.
Hey, wait for a good one and drive it. I'll pick one out.
Oh,
get.
And he'll play
really?
On the first to record the out.
Really?
Play ball.
Are you kidding me? Come on. Wow.
Yeah, that's what you want to do when you're playing on the road. Take it right to the home squad and get a win. Now the pressure's off. If they get one of the next two, the series is theirs.
Shit, I'm in so pressure, I'm like not even. You gotta be kidding me, man.
We're 8-8. Might be wild card. I think this is just gonna be, we just gotta get to the wild card. I think that's what our expectations are.
Getting set for baseball.
Play ball. Out. He say. Out. Three. Three.
Digging in. Jamie Lynn, he'll get to take his first cuts here. First offering on its way. Back to him on the mound. Oh, and he just throws the...
Wow. Well, hang on a second, guys. Oh, that was a quick call I just had, and... Actually, I get to pause it here. I might have to return a call. Could have been an accident.
Leading off the inning, Jamie Lynn. And they'll need him to get something going here. First delivery to him on the way. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Oh, wow. That's what they call it. Jam sandwich. Wow. Not much you can do with that pitch that's in tight.
Slow curveball, like a balloon, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike two.
Looks to me like he's trying to make adjustments pitch to pitch up there at the plate, but he's looked completely thrown off so far. Late on the first one, way out front on the second.
Got him swinging.
Shoot, that call threw me off.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder. You can't allow this offense to get going right here. Leadoff man on doesn't kill us. Let's try and roll a double play right here. Let's execute a good pitch down and away. See if we can get a ground ball and rely on your defense a little bit.
Let it fly. Let it fly.
Looking
right
to
here.
Punch him out again. The pitch.
Come on, get here, get here.
God dang it.
Second for one. On to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw.
Play ball. Three.
They scored me.
Stepping in, Jamie
Lynn. Number 24.
Batting average is just plummeting now.
This is fair. Find the ball, find the ball, find the
what ball. Was that?
Oh,
that's only good for on base percentage. Oh no, they counted as a base hit.
And this ball game ends at a 9-4 final score. St. Louis led this game from the third inning on and never wavered.
Okay, I'll take it. I will gladly take that.
MLB's coverage of baseball.
Let's play ball.
Standing in, Jamie Lynn. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first.
Lynn.
Nope.
Fastball well outside. And fellas, we take a look at the Redbirds entering play here tonight. They come in playing well. 6-3 over the last 9 ball games, including a victory last time out.
Yeah, Matty, they started yesterday off on the right foot. If they could put together 2 games in a row, a lot of positive vibes start happening. You never know. This could be a jump start to big things.
Hit high and deep to
dang
right
it.
Center. Newsom sprinting in.
Warning track, Bauer.
He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end. box, Jamie Lynn. He flew out in his last at-bat.
Jamie Lynn.
Pulled high in the air out to left field.
Nope.
O'Neill waits on it. One down.
There's a few ballparks. That might have actually been a home run.
Now at the plate, Jamie Lynn. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swung on and missed for the first strike.
Come on, baby. Get your pitch.
Takes this the other way.
Let's go.
And the ball is dropped.
Oh, they count that as an E9. We're bringing it back.
So striding in, Jamie Lynn. He reached base on an error and later came around to score last time up. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And a fastball close, but ultimately ruled a ball. 1-0.
Hey, your pitch. Drive it deep. Here you go.
The 1-1. This should end the inning as it's sent out.
Dang it.
And indeed it will. He throws him out at first.
It's Jackie Robinson, dude.
And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. The Redbirds led this game from the third inning.
Our team's struggling. This might be a long season for us, guys.
Things out in the bottom of the inning.
The second baseman.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. DeYoung gathers it in. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out.
I didn't do crap.
5-2 the final today. The Cards.
That was my chance right there to solidify myself in the starting lineup, and I'm just struggling. I probably wouldn't be surprised if they traded me.
Manager confronts his club about an unacceptable team statistic.
Looks like we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll come on with the runner at first and two gone in the inning.
The batter number 24, second baseman, Jamie.
Now a ball lined to the left side, but foul. Buxton is off of first with two away. Hit on the ground out to short.
Dang
it. Scooped up on the backhand. Throw on to second for the force in the side. Barry gets the ball.
Now pitching for the Braves.
10-1, the final lopsided score in this ball game.
Now we're getting beat up by the freaking Marlins. Oh, good lord.
So we'll have a pinch hitter coming up here with a runner at first and nobody out. Caleb Freire is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the
My
inning.
Batting average is plummeting again.
24, second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Let's go.
Into center field, line drive, base hit. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back.
Scored one.
Three.
And the score finishes 4-1 today. The Atlanta
Falcons. Wow, we actually won a game.
In the second inning and rode that until the very end.
Ball four, take the base. Here you go.
The hell?
3-1, the final score this afternoon.
Okay.
The Braves took the lead in the second.
Why was I in the game?
Until the very end.
Well, at least won the series against them. Try to bring this back. Gained a game. I really want to win a World Series with these guys. I really do. Do one more here against the White Sox since it's just two games. Okay, never mind. We're doing against the Mets. I'm determined to get this rolling.
And we're going to have a pinch hitter to start things out here in the top half of the inning.
Leading off for Atlanta, the second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Line to the right side.
Right, make a turn. Round it, round
it. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So it's an inning opening right. Base hit, and the Braves have a man on.
Play ball. Three. There you go.
If I get on base more, then we're going to win more. If I get on base more, we're going to win more.
First and never look back.
The final line.
So with the runner in scoring position at second base and one away in the inning, it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter here.
I'm going to bat it up now.
Second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Now a ball lined to the left side, but foul. Ramirez, the runner at second with one away.
Hey, come on, big dog. Get your pitch.
Peterson has proven to be a guy that throws strikes coming out of the pen and doesn't walk a lot of batters.
Boyd, every manager and pitching coach, Matty V, they love to bring a guy in that they know one thing. He's going to throw
strikes.
Let's go.
Has he got one?
Nope. Now this is cut and thrown to first, and he'll scramble back to first safely.
Nice piece of hitting right there. Looked like the guy on second had to
receive.
Let's go. Velasquez, come on. Hold it down. Yes.
4-2, the final score tonight.
Let's sweep these guys.
Used a three-run seventh to help propel them to the win.
Ball game this afternoon for the victorious Brewers.
And it would appear we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll come on with runners at first and third, and still only one gone.
The batter, number 24.